Hey guys, it's SHADDAH ELYSE here. For those of you who don't know, I am a professional stylist. I'm located in Baltimore. Will be relocating to LA next year. Woo-hoo! This video is special because I'm going to be using some products that I actually don't use in the salon. So I'm going to show you guys these products. This is my first time using them, and we're gonna see how it goes together. So the first product I'm gonna be using, this actually I do use in the salon. It's a 10 Silk Miracle Leave-In Conditioning Spray. So my hair is already clean. I just braided it back because I was running around. And then after that, I'm actually gonna be trying out this Design Essentials Natural Almond and Avocado Curl Enhancing Mousse, which is a foam. And this has been my go-to oil as of lately for a dry scalp, and it has a lot of benefits too. The Main Choice Multivitamin Scalp Nourishing Growth Oil, moisturizing, and it helps with growth. It also helps to reduce shedding, helps to revitalize and rejuvenate the scalp. It's naturally stimulating oil, and it soothes and conditions the scalp and helps to transform hair into a healthier state. I'm going to be using the Mielle Mongongo oil, and this is what this one looks like. And this is what I'm going to use at the end. I'm going to be using white perm rods in the very back on the nape of my neck, then one size up from that, I'm going to be using the purple. And all at the top of my head, I'm going to be using these tan. Of course, you also need a rat tail comb. You really need to be able to rake the product through and keep the hair as smooth as possible. Of course, I'll detangle my hair thoroughly with a big comb like this, or a demon brush is fine if that's what you have. We'll be right back.
You do not want to start taking them out if they are still damp. You are not going to get the results that you want. They have to be fully dry. Let it dry overnight, but don't go to sleep on it wet like this. Put a rod back in the one that was wet. Let that rod sit there overnight and let it dry and take it out in the morning. And it's very moisturizing. I've never used these products before, so this is really kind of like a product review / affordable products that you guys can get your hands on if you are not a stylist, and I like them. So now I'm going to use this. I showed earlier to pluck out my curls. Now this is really thick, so I really feel like with this, a little goes a long way. It smells pretty good too. But look how shiny that is. Y'all see, there are no flakes. These curls are super, super hydrated. They're shiny, they're bouncy. And most importantly, the ends are not frizzy. They're curled. People use end papers for their curls. I don't like end papers, personally. I really pull that section all the way out. And I make sure this tip is completely wrapped so that it can come out as smooth and defined as possible. And that's why it's so important to use a very fine red tail comb so you can really smooth out your sections. So this is great, you guys. I am finished plucking all of my sections out, and you guys can see how shiny, bouncy my hair is. Every single curl is moisturized and conditioned, and so is my scalp. Nobody wants their curls to look like Shirley Temple curls. We like volume, big hair when it's natural. So this is the holy grail, okay? And all of these like little sections that you can see, this is gonna get rid of those. And it's also gonna make my hair a lot bigger so it's not so tight to my scalp. See how I just did that? Lifting from the root midway. And then kind of mess with it with your fingers, because we don't want like a perfect rod set. Who likes perfect hair? No one. To have some shine, obviously, and some definition, but you also want it to have some life. So this is about the amount of plucking out and lift I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to sleep on it, and I'm gonna sleep on a satin pillowcase. I do not recommend putting a scarf on it. It does smash like this a little bit, but in the morning, I just fluff it back out. Use my pick, use my hands, and it's fine. I am gonna go in and use a holding spray though. I want my curls to last. So I am going to use this Tresemme Invisible Hold Natural Finish holding spray. And it'll hold your style in place, but it won't make your hair feel hard and crunchy. That's good enough. Let me turn for you guys to see. And that is my rod set, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you guys have any questions, of course, leave them below. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Please share. Knowledge is power. And if you need to know the products, again, I will list them below so that you can see what I use. Let me know what else you guys want to see from me. Thank you guys so much.